Yes. It's funny because a friend of mine has actually bought one of those things you can press into your bread to make Jesus appear in your toast. I've never used it though. But God would want me to eat the toast, I think. So we're all good there.